Hello, Thrifting World. I'm up here in Hanover, Pennsylvania at the Community Aid. I'm gonna walk in and see what we can find. Hopefully the music isn't loud. Let's hope. I like those candlesticks. He's kind of cute. Time to put the glasses on. Bear with me. Nothing yet. He's cute, but he's got a big chip out of him. Need silver. Is that Dobby? Here's somebody's handmade cat. That's cute. A little trinket dish. That's cute. I might have to get that. Nothing is really jumping out at me. I think I have more luck at my shops at home. I'll go back and look one more time. It's a bunch of bears.
Six at least.
Wish that plate wasn't chipped, I'd get that. It's all chipped and broken. I don't know if that's Dorothy Thorpe or not. It's not signed. Here's your little plates. These are pretty. I would get that for me just because I like hydrangeas. But now I'm going to put it back. Anything in the mugs? They're all different sizes, otherwise I'd get those. It's all chipped and broken. Yeah, a whole lot of nothing. But need display to show my jewelry on. Yeah, I think I'll get that. Put an earring in that or a necklace. Okay, one more time. Got my mother waiting in the car, so I don't want to keep her waiting long. These are kind of cute. Maxwell House Coffee. They're awful small. Would you use that for espresso?
One less thing for you.
Don't stop at one, right?
These are pretty, but not for $5.99 a piece. Like somebody's handmade ceramics. It's cute though. Don't think I'm gonna be getting a whole lot here. Look over here, and oh, here's a cross stitch. And here's some Christmas stuff. They're cute little stocking holders, but they're not very heavy duty, so I don't think they'd handle a stocking like I fill up. Tree stand. Here somebody painted a brick. It's kind of cute though. Please, like new, please don't open, everything included. Anybody want to be a pizza face for Halloween? Purses. It's 31. It's kind of cute. Let me see if I can get that off of there. Oh my gosh. Sorry if I'm making you dizzy. It's kind of cute. It looks like that knit look. $12.99. I don't think it's worth $12.99. Won't hold a whole lot. I would get it for me if it was cheaper, because I'm a knitter. Here's your fake coach. Anybody want some bright pink lips? $7.99. Zavera Bradley. These are those covers for the Mishi bags. Anything in the wallets? It's a nice little card case. Who's it by? Genuine leather. No name, but it's kind of cute. Does anybody know what that emblem is? It's kind of cute. Her lipstick. I don't know about this. I think I already have some things at home that I need to sell. Some scarves. Belts, hats. These are assorted scarves. Six in each bag. Please do not open. All right, gang. Quick peek over here at the toys, and then we're gonna go rescue mom out of the car. I don't know enough about toys or grab toys, so. Alright, I think we're going to turn off. Look at this one and the shoes. Oh my gosh, that's hysterical. That's so cute! Orvis. It's kind of retro. At least they have everything color coordinated, I think. Maybe by size too. I don't want any clothes today. So let's get out of here. We'll just stand in line with everybody else. $10.99. No, thank you. All right, gang. I'm turning off now. See you later.